totally just bash that into the ceiling fan.
My bad.